Good morning, everyone. We are in Kirtland at the Holden Arboretum. That's a little joke between us, but we always say it. Hanging out, having a good time. I'm with Mary. And so, as you can see, again, not a huge, bright sunrise, but still the colors here are prolific and beautiful. Good morning,
yes,
Mary.
Good
How are
morning.
You?
How are you?
As
today?
Are you, Mary. You're yes. prolific oh, and beautiful
well,
as well.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Well, it's been a busy summer for you guys
sure
here at
has.
Holden. And
yeah.
What are some of the fun things you guys had happened this happened this summer?
Well, gosh, we've got actually, and I'm with the education department, so mm-hmm. we've had a lot of fun things going on. Most recently, and what we'll be seeing later, are the new exhibits that have just been installed on the Canopy Walk and Tower. We have a few more to be installed, but we're almost finished. But so that's one major thing that we've done. Mm-hmm. You know, as usual, we've got lots of great programming going on,
yeah.
you know, classes for kids and adults, and on-site programming at our Habitat Hut. We have a new sort of area for small young children to play and have guided programs.
Okay, to get them started very early. Yes,
right,
indeed.
Yeah, very early.
Awesome. As we can see, the butterfly garden, always a favorite back here.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's gorgeous here. And this is a wonderful place if people love to garden and they want to learn about what plants to grow to attract not only butterflies but other pollinators. This is a wonderful place to come and get some literature, you know, right mm-hmm. here at our butterfly ID little kiosk, and grow a lot of these beautiful plants. They're not hard to grow.
No.
You just have to know what to grow.
Well, yeah, I'd need several of those pamphlets.
Yeah,
trust me, I would. Well, as Mary mentioned, when we come back, two popular places here, the Canopy Walk and the Observation Tower, get a nice little upgrade in terms of education. We're going to check that out when we come back. Fox 8 News at 7 o'clock starts right now.